All right, this handsome fellow is Guppy. Guppy's ID number is A4682902. And Guppy, we think, is a miniature schnauzer mix. He has a wonderful gray curly coat, as you can see. His handler was saying he kind of looked like a little billy goat. And now that now I completely see it, he's got like this awesome curly lighter gray and then like the dark legs. And he's just very unique and gorgeous looking. He's about 3 years old, and he came in as a stray on March 7th from Baldwin Park. And he weighs 10 and a half pounds. He is, as you can see, you know, a pretty calm, laid-back guy. He's got a very gentle demeanor. He just really wants to be held. We haven't really got to see a lot of his leash skills because he just wants to be a little lab dog. But he is good with other dogs. He's been non-reactive to all the dogs that he's met. And he's just a very patient guy. He got groomed earlier, and he was very patient and good with his grooming. So we think he's going to be a really great fit for any situation, in an apartment or a home, maybe some older kids just because he weighs 10 and a half pounds, and we just want to make sure that the children respect his smaller size and his calmer demeanor. Oh, he's so kissy and sweet. But if you're looking for a fellow just to hang out with you and be your best friend and a little cuddle bug, this is the guy for you. So come on down and meet this gorgeous Guppy today and give him a home from your friends at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Yeah. Bye-bye, kissy Guppy.